What's up everyone, it's your girl Tanisha and I'm back once again guys with another video. So everyone, today's video is going to be a little bit different. As you guys know from my previous video, I was actually ill. So I've been thinking about the past couple of hours how to film this video because obviously I don't want it to be a negative video and I don't want it to be a boring video, I want it to be fun. And obviously I need to do this, I feel like I need to do this video just to inform everyone because this is going around, coronavirus is real and it is happening today in the world. But I recently did the COVID-19 test.
Coronavirus!
And I'm going to tell you guys my experience, how it went and how I felt because it was awful. Also guys, I did get my COVID-19 test results back, so stay tuned towards the end of the video to find out if it was negative or positive. So as you guys know, my little brother went back to school and he hasn't been to school in about 4 months because of coronavirus and we've been in lockdown. And as soon as he went back, a few people tested positive for corona. So one of his year groups actually had to be in quarantine because they tested positive for coronavirus. And when we got told that, because obviously the teacher emailed my mum, so when we got told that, I was thinking, well, wow, like this is real.
Real! Shit is getting real!
So I went out with my mum to buy some school stuff, which was a total fail. I'm not attending that school. If you guys want a story time, I'm going to give it to you guys. I have a lot of story times to tell you. But yeah, that was a fail. But anyways, when I went out with my mum, I was feeling so ill. Like, I literally had a headache. And like, I had that headache for literally 2 days straight. And I felt like I was going to puke up. Like, I felt so ill. My mum was like to me, oh, you might just need some food. So obviously I went and got food. And I still felt the same. I didn't feel no difference. The days went on, I started feeling more ill. I had like symptoms like headaches. I had a stuffy nose. I had a sore throat. When I say I was ill, I was so ill. Like I was ill for literally a few days. And like I literally didn't do anything. I had to keep myself productive, obviously. I just had to stay at home. So I kept myself productive. I edited a YouTube video. If you guys saw my last video, I actually did a clip and I sounded really, really ill. Okay, so I searched up on Google all of the symptoms. I know people say don't search up things on Google, but I had to in this case because I was worried. And I searched up all the symptoms and I had everything that Google was telling me and I started panicking. I was like, okay, so this is real. This is real stuff. This is real life. So my mum knew I wasn't feeling well, so my mum was like, okay, we need to go get a COVID-19 test. So that's what we've done. We were literally searching on every website, everywhere to get a COVID-19 test, and there was literally none available. And when my mum told me there was none available, I was literally panicking. And obviously I don't want to go out because I don't want to give anyone coronavirus. I did book tickets to the cinema to go see After We Collided, but obviously I had to cancel it because I didn't know if I had corona, so someone could be sitting next to me and I could have gave someone corona. Anyway, so I went to my local test place. It was not that busy. There was literally two people in front of me, I think. Yeah, there were two people in front of me and this woman gave us a bag and I went to a picture here and a video. They gave us a bag and they gave me this test receipt card. Just so you guys know that I did actually get the COVID test. This is not made up, this is not a lie. I don't know why someone would lie about it anyways, but I did really get the test done. And yeah, so they gave us our test receipt card. They gave us a bag with all the stuff in it, the cotton bud. Okay, so this woman told us what we had to do. I could rather do it myself, or I could get my mum to do it, but my mum wanted to do it just for me, just so we can get it done with, because obviously I didn't know what I was really doing. But yeah, so I done the test, and it was literally horrible. Like, the test was the most awful thing ever, and everyone was just coughing. Like, I just wanted to get out of that place, like, I felt so gross. Like, everyone was just coughing, sneezing, and yeah. Got a cotton bud, and obviously I'd done it at the back of my throat where my tonsils are, and I'd done it up my nose. I feel like the one where you had to put it in the back of your throat was worse than putting it up your nose. I felt like putting it up your nose was just, like, ticklish. Like, it weren't that bad. I'm glad I did get the test because now I know what it's about and now I know how serious this disease is. Like, this is real, this is a real thing, because before I was like, oh, people are exaggerating it, like, it's not really a big deal. But now I've actually done the test, I realise how much of a big deal this is. So after we done the test, I wish I was able to film it, but literally there was this woman standing right in front of me and they had a massive sign up saying that you cannot film. So I obviously couldn't film, but I wish I did film it. I know a lot of people were able to film it at like drive-through ones, but we didn't have no drive-through ones available near us. So we took the test, you had to give it to the lady and the lady puts it in this box thing where they go deliver it to the lab, I don't know. But anyways, yeah, so we done the test. As strange as this sound, but like, I'm so glad I've done the test and I went out there to see what it's like, because when you're watching it on the news, you kind of think, oh, like, you're not that bothered about it. But when you're actually there in that room taking the COVID test, you're like, I was just like, shit is real. Like, this is real. Like, it's just crazy. It's crazy to know that we actually have a disease like this. Like, it's crazy to think that I'm alive when this disease is about. Like, I never thought in a million years something like this would happen. Like, I didn't even know something like this existed. But overall, the test did come out negative. It wasn't positive, which I'm so thankful for. So now I'm able to carry on with my normal life and not be worried about isolating or anything. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. It's just a little short story time. This was actually my first ever story time. It was actually quite fun to film, but yeah, it was just a short story time. Just telling you guys about my test and my experience, just to make everyone aware that this is real. This is not no fake shit or nothing. This is real. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Follow all my social media, it'll be down below in the description box, like always. And yeah, bye guys.